talk when you're free.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
In the escape pod room, as usual.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Got a minute? I'm...
Gil, here's that Ket transponder. The spy used it to get his orders.
What do we need from it?
The location it points to. Should give us a fix on the Archon's ship.
Right.
Think you can figure it out?
I've been looking over the care tech we found so far. It may be a different galaxy, but physics still applies. Only so many ways of communicating across space. There. Give it a shot.
Did you connect the...
Shit, turn it off! Careful! That is a direct line to people who want to murder everyone on this ship.
Sam?
I have the coordinates. The signal points to the Tafino system.
We sure we want to do this?
I know we're still getting our feet wet, but I don't see another choice.
I knew running off to Andromeda would be dangerous, but shit. This is dangerous.
Only if we die.
I'm going to do it. I've run all the tests. It's non-toxic. If we're going to live here, someone has to take the plunge and actually try to eat things.
Dr. Tapero, please do something.
Don't do it, Suvi.
You told on me. I thought we were friends. You, sir, are uninvited from all my parties. Ryder, we're getting a lot of catcom chatter.
Keep us stealth, Callow. No sense picking a fight just yet.
Pathfinder, sensors confirm the presence of the Archon's ship.
I'll be damned. It worked.
But there's something else. That's an initiative ship tethered to it. It's Ark Parchero.
Confirmed. It matches the Salarian Ark. Readings suggest it has been here for some time.
Well, that changes things.
It's true, then? We found the Salarian Ark?
Sam, tactical. It looks like the Archon captured it. The ships are tethered.
What can we do?
I'm working on it. Sam, connect me to the Moshi.
On screen.
Ryder, it's good to see you again.
We've located the Archon's ship. It's more complicated than we thought, so I wanted to make sure we knew what we were looking for.
It was a large remnant relic depicting Meridian. It's in his private chamber. His sanctum, he called it. He's very proud of that relic.
That's what we needed. I appreciate it.
And I appreciate what you're doing for all of us. But be careful. I've seen the Archon's cruelty. I hope you don't.
That makes two of us. Thank you for your help, Moshi.
Of course. I wish you well.
Okay, we play this right. Not only do we get away with the relic, we save the Salarians. I say we get onto the Ark, assess the situation, then sneak onto the catch ship through the tether.
A feasible approach. Currently, Ark Parchero is on standby. Only its stasis facilities are online.
What about the Salarians?
Unknown.
You heard the Moshi. Who knows what the Archon's capable of?
Then we keep our eyes open. We underestimate the Archon, we're dead.
Ryder? Whatever you need. Those are my people.
We'll get them back. Now let's make this one count. Tempest, we're in.
So far, no unusual activity from the Ket ship.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Pathfinder, if you access a terminal, I can assess the situation. Accessing Ark Parchero's internal systems. A moment. Additional data encryption has been added.
That's not regulation. Did the Salarians do that?
It appears so. It's a cryptography key associated with our intelligence services. I have unlocked it.
The Pathfinder is responsible for exploring and assessing new worlds for outpost placement and settlement.
This is Captain Hager of Ark Patero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Zevon Reka. Situation urgent.
Well, that was clear enough. Let's find him.
Overriding bulkhead door.
How does the ship look, Sam?
Some cat infrastructure has been added, but the ARC systems are operational.
So it's flight ready?
Yes.
Are you thinking of...
The easiest way to save everyone is to take the whole ARC with us.
Easy isn't the word I'd use.
If the right Solarians are still on board, this might work.
No signs of fighting or struggle.
Did the Solarians just surrender?
Let's hope their Pathfinder can make sense of it.
This Solarian shows no vital signs. This colonist is deceased. The medical terminal may provide more information.
What do their records say about the Solarian, Sam?
He is identified as Pathfinder Zevon Reka.
What's the cause of death?
A brain embolism while in stasis. However, initiative records indicate Pathfinder Reka is female. This patient is male.
What? Then who is this really?
I have his DNA signature from your scan. Locate a sequencer to confirm his identity. The DNA of the deceased Solarian matches colonist Jex Arlen.
So they switched them, trying to hide their Pathfinder. Let's check this colonist's stasis pod, see if anyone's there.
I've marked the pod row.
Maybe a new galaxy, but the Solarians are as sneaky as ever.
Got away before the cat showed up. Captain Hager's message suggests otherwise.
It appears the cat have been offloading pods and equipment from the Ark.
No good will come of that.
This is the deceased Solarian's pod. Yet, I detect a female Solarian inside.
I think we found their Pathfinder. Let's get her out.
You need to access stasis controls to revive her.
Hey there, take it slow.
No need. I'm fine. Solarian stasis recovery is almost immediate. Who are you?
Scott Ryder, Pathfinder for the Human Ark.
Where's Alec?
He... didn't make it.
Oh, this is madness. Stasis was a mistake. I should never have agreed to it.
Tell me what you're doing.
Seeing what I've woken up to. A hostile species, an armada, set upon us. Our captain saw no choice but surrender. Said we'd live to fight another day. He convinced me to hide in the general population and to dismantle my SAM so we wouldn't fall into enemy hands. But we're still in their grasp, I see.
That's about to change.
We're heading into the Ket vessel to gather intelligence. Wake up a flight crew and ready the Ark for escape. On my signal.
That'll be no trouble. And then I'll work on freeing the Ark, so you can focus on your objective.
We'll get the Ark out somehow. Just wake up your team and stay put.
One thing at a time. Of course.
I'm keying you into our comms. We'll stay in touch.
Hello, Pathfinder Raker.
Ah, a Sam in my head again. I'm back in the game. We'll be ready, Ryder.
Tempest, we're in the tether, going across to the Ket ship now.
So far, there are no indications they're aware of your presence. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Okay, we keep this quick and quiet, and they'll never notice.
I think they noticed.
We walked right into that one!
Don't let them have the high ground!
No going back now! Keep it up!
Sneaking in.
What do we do now?
If you locate a terminal, I may be able to analyze their systems.
Door's locked over here.
Accessing the ship's systems now. I have located the Archon's private chamber.
The Moshai said the relic would be in his chamber. Let's get there.
Ryder.
I thought you were on the Ark.
Too many of our people are missing.
If we don't find them now, we never will.
This is Hager, captain of our Ark. We'll focus on the rescue while you push ahead.
A secondary route is available, marking nav point.
We'll help you get on your way.
Ryder, if you access the terminal, I can override the door.
I don't know how to fight. And all I've ever done is pilot.
We'll try this way to look for our people.
I'm sorry we can't help you, but we have our own mission.
Good luck, Pathfinder.
You too, Pathfinder. Okay, Sam, the relic. Still got a lead on it?
Marking the route to the Archon's chamber. You may proceed.
Easier said than done. Only three of us and a ship full of Ket.
I prefer an open fight. The best will win.
All
armory of some kind.
Let's not be here with... And they put it to use?
Still on course to the Archon's chamber.
I hope this relic is everything the Moshai said it was.
She's one of the wisest people I know. We can trust her judgment.
Those alarms are because of you?
Yeah, I had a little altercation. And you?
Undetected so far. Still looking for our people. Break out.
Thank you. the worker.
Here's some needle. Let me go,
Dash. That's a glorious piece of fighting he's getting at.
Defensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
All pointed at the Salarian Arc.
That's going to be a problem.
Your route continues on the far side of the room.
If those guns go off, this whole mission is in a world of hurt. The relic will be the least of our worries.
I doubt that's an accident.
Look sharp.
I see him! It's an ambush!
Those tricky bastards, get ready!
We're locked in here!
Only way out is a fight!
Don't
let him get the drop on you! This is looking ugly! We're in trouble here!
We won't last much longer!
Ryder, we're here! We've got your back!
It's the Salarians, up top! We still have a chance!
We'll take whatever help you give!
We'll provide Overwatch! Take them out! Captain Hager, we need suppressing fire at your 11 o'clock!
I'm on it.
Encouragement. I'm afraid the only option is brute force.
Hadn't come by.
We owe them.
Yeah. Now how do we get out of here?
I have located a new path to the Archon's chamber.
Come on.
ship is probably looking for us.
Over here.
Rekha, what's happening?
Seldon's wounds were fatal.
I'm sorry. He was brave.
I can't access this terminal. It's not working.
Ryder, can Sam open this door for us?
A moment while I override security.
Rekha, we've got a big problem. Did you see those guns back there?
I know. They'll destroy the Ark before we can power up the engines. Unless...
If you've got an idea, let's hear it.
Venril here used to repair FDL drives on private cruisers. Venril, an EMP device?
It might work. If we rig one to detonate near those guns, they'd lose power.
And the Ark would be out of harm's way.
What about your missing people?
I'll keep looking. Captain Hager and Venril will focus on the EMP.
A lot of things have to go right for this to work.
That's when Solarians are at our best.
The door is now open.
We'll stay in touch over the radio.
In the meantime, we've got a relic to find. Sam?
Marking the route to the Archon's chambers.
Why are we still keeping our voices low?
We are infiltrating an enemy ship.
Who already know we're here.
Why take chances?
Hate to bring this up, but if we don't rescue the Ark, how many Solarians would be left?
Not enough. The whole species is at risk.
I wouldn't be the one to break the news to your pilot, Kahlo.
Damn, they're doing it again.
Sam?
There is an automatic overriding the door now.
Nope.
The Ket are hardening their security. Try scanning the access panel. The door is voice activated. I can attempt to modulate your vocal cords to approximate Ket intonation.
Okay.
The system is asking for your authorization. How do you wish to respond?
Intruders have been spotted on the ship. We need to secure this area.
Access granted.
Well, we're off the beaten path now.
A Ket lab. Nothing good can come of this.
Is it happening? The astronaut!
Sugar. They must have heard about us.
Wholesome Nero!
Could be that scientist.
Rock-tolerant.
So what are they up to?
For this place.
Ket.
Useful if you have something to hide.
Company. We gotta get through these guys.
Are they?
Need an assist! Keep pressing them! We don't want to end up as some...
They are dead!
It'd be easier if the Ket just handed the relic over.
We could all save on ammo. We just found all the missing state.
The pod is empty.
Damn.
Also empty.
They're all empty.
What's going on here?
What is this?
They're dead.
Who could do this kind of thing?
This Solarian is missing organs. It appears he died after the operation.
They were alive while it happened? Ket butchers. They don't know the word mercy.
We're animals to them, aren't we? DNA to be harvested.
Someone's going to pay for this.
Take your anger out on them.
Bastards!
We're not lab animals.
Die already! That felt good.
Sam, how's it looking?
The Archon's chamber will require a new path through the unlocked door. Rider, caution.
Some kind of immobilizing field.
It's useless to struggle. I've been in this forsaken cluster for decades, surrounded by amoeba. Then you arrive, a human able to do the unthinkable. You even evaded me. Such an unlikely rival was almost invigorating to have one. And yet, it's a fitting end.
You have no idea what you're messing with. Now, I suggest you let...
Hey, back off, asshole.
A first, son. The testing begins now. I will learn your secrets soon enough. Report. Await my arrival. Save your strength, human.
Reika must have run into trouble.
We have her beat. Sam, what can you tell me?
I'm sensing a biological transmitter in your bloodstream now, attempting to neutralize it.
Okay, that's priority two for sure. Any idea how to break out of this?
The containment fields only interact with living matter. If you expire, the field around you will extinguish until manually reset. As you know, my access to your physiology allows me to enhance your vital signals when required. I can also do the opposite.
So if you shut down my life signs, if you kill me, the field will disappear?
The one holding you, yes. Then I would attempt to resuscitate.
Are there any other options?
None that I can determine.
All right. Let's do it.
Not again.
It has been a pleasure.
Stop in your heart. Now.
Sam?
Stimulating the cardiovascular core. Zero activity. Stimulating the cardiovascular core.
That seems to have done the trick.
Of course it did.
Glad one of us was sure. You two look comfortable.
So did you, while you were playing dead.
Let's find a way out of this cage, huh?
There is a maintenance corridor connecting to this room.
Okay, must be a way to access it. I'll look for it.
Could be useful intel here. We should check this area out while we can.
Your little mark, stop!